the variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus perfect interior cleaning kit, vertical cargo net, wash and wax, get a cargo bag. It's the Chevy Trailblazer!
If they get called Pathfinder now in this game, you're standing on the first number, which is a 2. And you're going to walk a path to the right parts. So all the numbers are connected. The next number is a 7 to your left, 4 to the front of you, 8 to your right, or a 5 right behind you. So you got to figure out which way to go to get the right numbers. Now, if you make a mistake, you could have a do-over, but only if you know the prices of these 3 items over here. George, tell us about the fireball, toothbrush, sanitizer, and the dry bag.
All right, here we go. First up, add a relaxing ambiance to your backyard with this tabletop fireball. This toothbrush sanitizer has 3 modes and overheat protection technology. And then finally, keep valuables safe and dry in this waterproof gear case.
Let me see the next number of the price of the car. You think it's a 7, 4, 8, or 5? What would your dad do? 4? No! Do you want to go for the fireball, the toothbrush sanitizer, or the dry bag?
Let's go to the dry bag.
Dry bag. $29 or $50?
50.
50 bucks. It is 50 bucks. 7, 8, or 5? 8. No! We gotta get off this first one. Toothbrush sanitizer or fireball?
Let's go with the fireball.
Fireball. $45 or $100?
100.
$100. It is 100 bucks?
Yeah!
7 or 5?
5.
Now we can relax, get these last 3 numbers. So the next number is a 9 to your left, 6 to your right, 8 right behind you. You only have 1 do over left. 6.
Yes!
Brian, look good. 2 numbers to give us, you have 1 do over left. The next number is a 4, an 8, or a 1. 1? Shape you're in right now? You have 2 numbers to choose from right now. 3 or a 0, and you have 1 do-over. If you know for sure the price of the toothbrush sanitizer, it's a lock. 0 or 3 for the last number. 0? No! Okay. Oh my goodness. If you know the price of this toothbrush sanitizer, you win yourself a matching Chevy. Same car your dad won last year. It's the last numbers of 3.
Okay.
Is that $39 or $65?
$39.
$39. It is. This is for the car.
James.
Congratulations, Brian.